Hi, thanks for tuning in to Cardinal Sports. You have Ariel McDaniels.
And John Morial.
And apparently the girls' overall score is 0-10, so hopefully they win their first one tonight. And who are they playing tonight again, John?
West Windsor Plainsboro South.
All right, and there you have it, folks. We'll see how they do.
And now the starting lineup for West Windsor Plainsboro South. At guard, number 22, senior Sam McCormick. At guard, number 11, senior Melinda Altmore. At forward, number 10, sophomore Alyssa Rivers. At forward, number 31, sophomore Allison Rivers. And at center, number 42, junior Rachel Dolphin. Head coach for West Windsor is Mike Ryan. Coach Ryan assisted by Brian Fisher. And now, the starting lineup for your Florida Cardinals. At forward, number 13, sophomore Donnie Beers. At guard, number 23, sophomore Erica Allen. At forward, number 24, junior Chief. Alicia Portio. And at guard, number 3, senior Tatiana Fuhrer. Head coach for Lawrence and Danny Williams. Assistant coach for Lawrence and Nicole Revere. Assistant for the game tonight are Don Allison and Patrick Upford. Best of luck to both of them tonight.
Right, sounds like both teams are ready to go here. Right, the ball's in play.
So West Windsor
Pirates
gets
control right now.
Wins the tip. Passes to
struggling to get open.
Trying to get the ball in the post.
Block.
Still West Windsor South ball.
A good block by
Dominic Peters pushing the ball.
All right, ball's in play. Lawrence passes it to Tatiana Hewitt. Ball goes to number 13. Ball goes back to Tatiana.
Tatiana Hewitt trying to dribble. gets in the paint and gets fouled, so she'll shoot two.
Lawrence went in for a shot, wasn't quite successful there. Shot's good. Second shot's good as well. The score is now 2 Cardinals and 0 Pirates.
West Windsor misses there. Outlet pass. Dominic Peters dribbling. Gets in to Tatiana. And okay. So Lawrence is up 4-0 to start this game. Tight D, and they get another steal.
Tatiana in control of the ball. Looking for someone to pass to.
Shoots. Arms gets the rebound. Altiana Hill pushing it up. Back to rack. Oh.
Good try by Lawrence, but Pirates are back in control.
Wow.
Not such a good shot by the Pirates.
Good save, but off white. So it'll be West Windsor ball. Oh, I'm sorry, Lawrence ball. West Windsor ball turnover.
Man, looks like we have a break. The updated score is 4 Cardinals, 0 Pirates. Both teams are back.
West Windsor's moving the ball around.
Good job by the Pirates.
Lawrence pushing the ball.
Good teamwork here.
White ball.
good defense by Alicia Forgione. And another good save by Lawrence.
Dominic Peters pushing it. Oh.
Almost a great shot
this
there.
Is I was going to say that she missed the layup on her way down. Good ball denial by Lawrence. Lawrence gets the rebound. Black 22 gets called for the foul. So Dominic Peters will shoot two. Dominic Peters makes the second one. Dominic Peters going all the way and she misses the layup.
Good try. Travel by Pirates.
Lawrence ball.
Lady Cards possession. Tatiana Hewitt. Looks to pass it.
West Windsor ball. Lawrence with the turnover. There. West Windsor gets on the board.
That was some good work by the Pirates there.
Chi with the shot.
Score is now 7 Cardinals, 2 Pirates.
This one's removing the ball. Nice move by Lawrence. Cancel. Black 24 with the foul. Another foul there. like 25 to 5.
Good.
That was good. Tatiana Hewitt with the free throw. All right, it's up by 6.
Good block by Lawrence.
Either.
Save by the Cardinals. Looking for somebody to pass to. Lines passes to Tatiana Hewitt. Number 24. And then it goes up for a shot and gets it in.
Good shot there.
The score is 12 Cardinals, 2 Pirates.
First quarter, Lawrence is up by 10, and the score is Lawrence 12, West Windsor South 2. So, Ariel, what do you think are the keys for Lawrence in the second quarter?
Honestly, I don't really think there is any key. They're doing really well so far. I mean, like, everybody always has a man covered. There's never really anybody who's out in the open. Everybody's out. Everybody's ready to go. They're on their toes, so they just got to keep doing what they're doing, and I think they're set to win.
Yeah, all right. Let's see what happens. Yourself with the defense. Tatiana Hewitt with the foul. Trying to get a steal there.
Pirates in possession. Ball's in play.
Looks like it was off white, so which one's your
ball? Ball's in play by Pirates, pass to number 21. She goes in for a shot, misses. Pirates getting the ball back, but they lose it. That was a good try. But the Cards have possession of the ball now. Ball's in play. Lawrence goes up.
Close.
Good. Second shot's good. Score 14 Cards, 2 Pirates. Pirates in control, go up for a shot, they miss it. Cards gain control. Ball's out of bounds. He's on the Pirates. Cards gain control.
Goes for a shot, but it wasn't really that.
I don't know if that was a good decision there. Pirates gain control. Shot by the Pirates. Score is now 14 Cards, 4 Pirates. Lawrence going down. Pass to Tatiana Hewitt. Tatiana tries to pass to somebody else, but everybody was pretty far away, so it was hard for her to get it to him. So the ball is out of bounds. Pirates. In possession. Ball to number 21. And the number 1, then number 11, sorry, and then the 31. Lawrence back in control.
Black 31 with the foul.
Good save by Lawrence. Lawrence passes up. Going. Pass over to Fulgion. Number 13. But that the ball goes out of bounds. Now Pirates ball now. Number 31 to 11 and back to 31. Pass to 21 to 10. Back to 11. And to 42, back to 10. Attempted shot and a miss. Then back to the Cardinals, number 13. Launch trying to figure out what they're gonna do here. Back to Alicia Forgione. Good save by Tatiana Hewitt and a good shot.
That shot was good.
Lawrence leading 16 to 4. Now we have a break here.
West Windsor South calls the time.
Almost a save by the Cardinals. Pirates in control. They take a shot and it's good. Ball's in play. Going for a shot.
Like 21 with the hold. Tatiana Hewitt shooting two.
Shot's good. Jump ball for Lawrence and Pirates. That changes. And they just play it.
Tatiana Hewitt with the foul.
Second shot for Pirates, and it's good.
Orange calls a full timeout. Peters with the shot, wildly off, call foul. Looks like a black five at it.
Ball's in play. Eleven passes, 22 back to 11.
Foul 13.
Attempted shot, but wasn't good there.
Wait, five.
Thirteen for the Pirates with the foul shot here. Second shot. Almost made it. Orange back in control. Orange tries to shoot.
Dominic Peters almost missed.
Good layup by the Pirates, sir.
Oh, it's up by seven. Ooh. Shot way off. Lawrence trying to get the rebound. West Winder is 9-6.
First shot good, second shot. Go number 11 for Pirates. Not good.
The end of the half, Lawrence is up by 6. So what do you think of the first half, Ariel?
I think that both teams are doing great. And Lawrence is, they're holding it together and they're keeping strong. And hopefully they just keep holding on and they'll hold their lead, because before it seemed like Lawrence was going to definitely win this one. And now the Pirates are catching up. It's already 17-11, so... Hopefully the Lady Cards, the Cards could hold it together and keep the win.
Yeah, I hear you. I think they can. They just have to move the ball more and play better defense and don't force as many fouls, because foul trouble really affects the outcome of a game.
Ladies and gentlemen, your varsity cheerleaders.
Starts out with the ball in the third quarter, second half.
Ball is in play, good save by Lawrence. Almost a good shot.
West Windsor ball. West Windsor passing the ball. Moving the ball. Lawrence can't rebound. Lawrence up by 6. Oh, bad pass, turnover. Pierce trying to get the rebound.
Goes in his like earphones.
Alright. Bounce pass to Tatiana Hewitt. She goes in for a shot. Almost makes it. Pirates gain control. Ball's out of bounds. Well, where's the white? Attempted shot by Lawrence, almost makes it. And that's not quite there. Pirates back in possession.
Lawrence gets a rebound. Lawrence up by six. Push the ball.
Catching up here. 19 cards, 17 Pirates. In the third quarter, about 30 minutes left. Pirates with the foul shot. First shot, not good.
Orange can't rebound.
Come on,
but they got it back. Cardinals in position now. Good work by the Pirates.
Game is tied. Wish Windsor can't convert there. And they're two for eight.
Pirates are winning now. 19 cards, 21 Pirates.
Long shot, you didn't need that. No jumpers, they should be taken into the basket. Shoot, nope. Oh, now steal. Don't move the ball around, that's what happened. The shot goes in. West Windsor is up by four now. Lawrence was up by at least 12 points, and West Windsor made a huge comeback. First free throw.
Second shot's good. Pirates going down the court.
Windsor going
for a shot.
Low and,
don't make it.
Lawrence fouls him.
Foul on. The Pirates. First shot, not good.
This is the first one. Someone got stepped on. Looks like she can get up under her own power, so she'll sit out for the rest of the game. Go back to the locker room.
In play. It's wild right now. Lawrence gains control.
Tatiana pushing the ball up. Lawrence shot.
by Alicia Forgio.
Down by one now.
Cardinals are 1 point away from tying.
And draws right to that. No weak side help there. West Winds are up by three. Shots again. Call foul there. Looks like we have a guy hit in the nose there. Winds are up by five.
Lawrence goes in, pass to Alicia Forgione. Lawrence loses the ball, they gain it back. Ball's out of bounds.
I'll travel there. I think that would have counted, but almost a shot. Almost a basket there. And Lawrence is down by five, heading into the fourth quarter. Ariel, what do you think Lawrence should do to regain the lead in this fourth quarter?
Honestly, I'm not sure right now. I mean, all I can think of is slow down. They just need to slow down. They're going a little bit too fast. So they just got to take things slow and kind of like think things through just a little bit more. Because obviously they could, you know, they could think pretty well and, you know, about their plans and their shots and your, I guess their maneuvers, but it's just, they're just moving way too fast.
Yeah, just slow the pace down a little bit and push the ball. Play better defense and they should be good.
Team are trying to make sure they can make sure they win this thing, but both teams are just going way too fast now. Frantically and constantly running around. Good save by Cardinals. Back to Pirates.
Defense! 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 good D by Lawrence here. Good. No foul. Let's see. Won't reach in. West Windsor is just moving the ball around. Lawrence is switching on all the picks there. And still West Windsor ball.
Black call substitutes.
Takes it all the way.
Chop. Good chop by the Pirates. Shot's good. Score 22 Cardinals, 30 Pirates.
There.
Travel on Lawrence, and it was a good try.
Also, Lawrence will shoot it. Down by 10 now, and not getting any better. Let's see, Lawrence needs to keep moving the ball around. Got a wide open player trying to go straight up. Still Lawrence ball. Boxing her. Close a quick timeout.
Shot's good.
Shot goes in. West Windsor up by 11.
Scores 22 cards, 34 Pirates. Kamara's coming down the court. Pass, a shot. Again, that's good.
Courtney Cunningham off the shot there. Lawrence still bumped down by 11. It's still there.
Oh, Lord.
West Windsor really pushing the. Ooh, a 13 point game. Paul hits it. Saw in the backboard. Good D. Good D there. Oh. A steal by Chi. Trying to ball over again. Back the other way.
First foul shot, it's good. Second coming up.
Air ball.
That one's out of bounds.
Orange ball.
Yeah.
Courtney with the pass. Pass back to Chi. Oh, wow. Lazy pass. Oh. Layup. 3-6. Oh, good time. Orange down by 16.
It's about a minute, 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Score 25 cards. 41 Pirates.
Foul. Courtney Cunningham trying to get a rebound there. She's diving for the ball. Another dive for the ball. Game. technical foul there. So this game is over. Barnes is going to lose by 15, but a good effort, and they just couldn't handle it in the second half, and unfortunately they couldn't get the win. Hi, this is John Morial.
And Ariel McDaniels. Thanks for tuning in to Cardinal Sports. Today the Cards, they tried really hard, but they lost, what was it, 25-41 against the Pirates. What do you think about tonight's game, John?
Yeah, unfortunately Lawrence couldn't play good D, and they didn't push the ball as much in the second half.
All right, and there
so,
you have it.
So that's what kind of killed them.
All right, and there you have it, folks.
This has been John Morial.
And Ariel McDaniels.
Take care.